Okay, welcome to our last office hours. This is basically just kind of a wrap up and any last questions that we saw that we felt needed to be answered mm-hmm. before the end of the course, right?
Yep.
Okay, so let's just jump right in. First question was, if you were building Red Hat Hipmunk today, would you build it on Google App Engine? Or would you go ahead and...
Okay, sure. Okay, so that's a really good question. And the short answer is I'm not sure. I think we could build Reddit or Hipmunk on Google App Engine. And I'd probably definitely Hipmunk, a site that I know is, you know, because it's a travel site, it's never going to be at the scale that Reddit is. Because even the biggest travel sites aren't anywhere near the scale that Reddit is. So I would have no problem doing that. Now, Reddit, it's funny, because when I started Reddit, we didn't expect it to be a big site. And I was actually, my level of knowledge was less than where yours is now. So App Engine would have saved us a lot of heartache. Now, for the scale that Reddit is now, I don't know if App Engine would work. So because it's at such a large scale, we need to have control over a lot of little pieces. But I think for the first couple of years of Reddit's life, absolutely, it would have worked just fine. And over Reddit's existence, we've rewritten it probably 5 or 6 times and moved a couple data centers, and we moved, you know, from our own machines to our first data center to now we're on Amazon Web Services. And each of that was a pretty major architecture change. So I imagine we'd consider starting with App Engine and then probably migrate to our own more custom setup down the road.